score.
I hope I'm not disturbing your work.
The work can wait. Who are you, and what are you doing here?
My name is Nomad. I have some questions for General Paxton.
Oh, great. The old geezer went and got himself into trouble with Sentinel this time.
I'm not from Sentinel, but there's some shady stuff going on. I just need to see if he's connected to it.
The old man always grabs his fishing pole and heads out about this time of day. He has a watering hole around these parts, but he never catches anything. I don't think he's much of a fisherman.
Oh, yeah? Where's this fishing hole of his?
He's pretty secretive about it. And there may be snapshots of it in his office, though. Feel free to take a look.
Will do. Thanks.
What's today's news, Faye?
In the night vision.
Got company. Stay sharp.
Seems like every 10 minutes the outcasts are pulling some new bullshit.
To hell with it, man. If the outcasts want a war, I say we give it to them. I'm ready. Anytime.
Ain't them I'm worried about.
Yeah, I know. It's those speck of...
Soldiers, I got eyes on a bad guy.
How about you just stay right?
Same deal over here.
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit...
My back is killing me.
I was talking to my buddy at HQ the other day. Yeah, nothing out here.
Like you'd do anything if you did find someone. We've been out here forever.
Jeez! I got a visual on enemy fire!
We'll clear here.
Seems like somebody's lying about their fishing trip.
Hold up. We got bad guys nearby.
Why?
Check your rounds. Make sure you got a full load.
Copy that.
Yeah, nothing out here.
Like you'd do anything if you did find something.
There it is, boss.
Hey man, I see you, but we got...
Nice shot.
Damn, it's locked.
Thank you. It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good. The funds should be in your account as we speak. Thank you for your service, General. I look forward to future updates.
General Paxton.
You can't sneak up on me like that. You almost gave me a heart attack. Say, you're one of Pharaoh's guys, right? I just uploaded the stuff from the drive and just sent it to him. We should be all square.
You're pathetic.
Who the hell do you think you are? I was a four-star general.
Never volunteer information, General. You carelessly gave up the name of your accomplice.
Oh, shit. You're a ghost. Look, what I did for the good of my country, right? We need new warfare technology to protect America from its enemies.
But in the process, you turned yourself into one of America's enemies. You used your position to justify acts of treason.
Listen, if you had even the slightest idea of what I've sacrificed for America, you'd piss yourself.
Well, I respect your rank, but I don't have to respect you. Now this needs to end. Am I making myself clear? Good. Because I would hate to come back here. Wouldn't be pleasant for either of us.
Heads up. Hostiles are looking for us.
Can't hide forever.
We have hostiles out here.
I'm pushing up.
I'm coming with you, buddy.
Hostiles nearby. Watch your sectors.
Real brave of you to hide in the dark.
I'm coming. We got it.
I got it.
Lay him down on fire.
Grenade, watch out.
Hope this works.
Hostiles hit.
Popped one.
I hit one. Way to get it done.
Goggles on.
Night vision on.